Again in boob chat.
That's the one.
Boobies for life.
Alright, so we're doing horn frogs.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh, Lottie!
Oh, no, do it one by one. Don't do it one by ten.
Yeah.
You can have enough room for your primo.
No,
dog shit.
It's fine. Just me, this is another night
fly. Oh, there it is!
We're in. Fucking, she's fucking alive.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no, you broke her.
Is that enough?
She's broken her.
More rubbish. Collecting those things as well. Do you have room now?
Nope, you're at exactly 120.
Oh.
You can't summon.
Well, you know what that means. We're powering up Mav.
Power up Mav.
Oh my god. I wish I had four devil ones.
Ooh!
You gotta leave the horn
front. No.
It's three of them. What are they for?
What
are Devilmons for?
You. They are skill up nat fives.
Oh, nice.
Just use them all.
Put them on your arrow. They all arrow.
You
all
should chuck them all into your arrow now.
Does arrow really need skill ups though?
No.
Now that I think about it.
What the fuck?
Oh, maybe.
Like, just dispel shit. That's all he does. You don't need skill ups for that. Do you really care if his stuns on the lower
two? Oh, the harmful effect rate.
Again, do you really care about that?
Yeah, because that's what mainly kills them.
Yeah, I feel like the dots carry me so hard.
The dots carry you.
I don't know, maybe it
you
is.
Do Signet.
And
yeah.
the last one on level 6 was 15%.
So. If you get lightning, I'm popping one for that lightning point.
Popping what?
Scroll.
Yes.
I'm going to pop an LD scratch.
My last two primos. Sekhmet.
Oh, Sekhmet.
Sucked in net.
Alright, I'll do that.
Alright, wait, last one. Here we go.
Put on the LD.
Fuck.
What a chain reaction. I love it. Look at the chat. Look into the boobs.
Boobs.
Yeah, I got some GZs.
Yeah,
nice.
Go.
Is she a rook?
Holy
crap.
Fuck.
Yeah,
she's not so bad.
Fuck. What do I wear like?